This is the Iron Dove Queen balcony, 80 inches wide by 48 inches deep. This is how the balcony looks assembled. And this is the base for the crate where the balcony is going to be shipped out. It has a very pronounced belly, about 6 inches. And this is the castings that go on top and also at the bottom. The platform is 48 inches wide, which allows, you know, a dining set, a small dining set to be placed. Very, very nice balcony. See all the details, everything is nicely welded. Not just that welded, completely welded around to avoid any deterioration. Everything is powder coated. We do, we prime it with the Sea-Rich primer. It's a powder coating primer. And then we also give the finish coat, which is either black or white or bronze or whatever color you may choose. The balconies that are in stock are all black. But we can custom make one to a different color, or we can repaint for a fee one of these balconies if you need it very fast. Usually they ship within 4 weeks if they are not in stock, or almost immediately when they are in stock. I say almost immediately because some of them are not packed, and we need to pack them up, and that takes about 2 days before we ship them. But we have balconies in stock. You can see there. They are ready to ship. Just call up and we ship it probably the same day. Ship them out to you so you can install. It's a very good option because this balcony is just attached to the fascia of the building. They are very safe, very sturdy, and the platform can be furred with the stucco or wood, and you can add floor. Now there is enough space for a floor there. You leave 1.5 inches, so you can use about 1 inch for the floor, leaving 1/2 inch for water drainage. What you see here is the bottom of the balcony. So only thing you will see is this from underneath. You know, and then these are the attachment points for the railings, and some people use the bolt that goes there, you know, to hang lamps or flowers. In the near future, we're gonna have a lot of, you know, accessories for these balconies. If you don't like the finial here, we can customize the finial. We can use a different finial. Also, if you want something different here, instead of this casting, maybe like an S-scroll or a C-scroll or whatever you so desire, you know, just let us know. We can customize this balcony. And the increase in prices is not really that much. You know, we are very reasonable for customization. We don't want to do a lot of damage to your pocket. We just want to do business with you. Okay?